This is How to Save a Life by the Fray. Hope you like it. If you don't, tough shit.
Step one, you say we need to talk. Watch you say, sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You step politely right on through some sort of window to your right. The sea goes left and you stay right. Between the line of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you can't. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere wrong. Long in the bitterness, and I would have stayed out with you all night had I known how to save a life. Ooh, ooh. Let me know that you know best, cause after all you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without grinning. Lay down a list of what is wrong, the things you told him all along, and pray to God he hears you, and pray to God he hears you. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed out with you all night had I known how to save a life. Begins to raise his voice, lower yours and grant him one last choice. Drive until you lose the road, or break the ones you follow. He will do one of two things, he will admit to everything. I pray to God just the same. You begin to wonder why you can't. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere wrong.
Think.